What's going on, guys? Berserker here, and we're here with a new series. What? Oh my god, he's starting a new series. Ayana! FF! No, okay, so, this series, well, first off, let me know how the quality sounds. I switched to different setting on my mic. I moved my mic, it's different setting. I think it sounds clearer. So, let me know how that is. I just really hope this doesn't turn out like crap. So I'm gonna keep it short. So today we are starting a new series. In this series, we need a new world, and I'm gonna name this world. Level up. Okay. If I could spell it right, of course. I mean, like, psh. And we want the survival, and we want to create a new world. And you're probably thinking, what's level up? Oh, you'll know in just about 2 seconds.
Okay. More creeps and weirdos has been loaded. Have fun.
Oh, I will have fun. You hear disco music, run. Okay, so Level Up is a series where I am going to get a guinea pig and a hot dog and level them up all the way. So you get a guinea pig, hotel, and a hot dog heaven or something. Honestly, I never played more Creeps and Weirdos. The only thing I liked about it was the guinea pigs and the hot dog leveling up, so that's why I'm doing it. I come to actually kind of like More Creeps and Weirdos. I have never played it. This is the first time I've ever played it, like, legitly. But the stuff that they have in here is really creative, and I wanted to give it a shot. So, that's what we're doing. So, first thing we should probably do is I'm going to make a house the first episode, and, yeah, I'm going to keep this shorter than my Technic series, so I'm not going to do like 2-hour long videos. So sorry, that's Technic, because Technic, legitly, you play for 2 hours and you get like one thing done. You're like sitting there and you're just like, let's make an LV solar array. I don't even know what that is. And you sit there. If you don't have EE, it would take you legitly probably like 4 hours. The EE takes you about 2, because you're cheating, and you don't know what, it's bad. So, these episodes are probably going to be, like, long recording sessions and then broke them into pieces. Actually, that's what I'm going to do with it. So, yeah. And this way I can actually get probably more than one episode out to you a day. I think that would be a little bit better than, like, one episode at 2 hours, and don't even complain about it in the comment section, because I'm not changing my mind. So yes, we have more creeps and weirdos in here, and then you're like, a thing in the top left corner, forest, day one, SP, farm, fishing, cooking, Luna. It is probably my new favorite mod, not gonna lie. Everything in Technic is really complicated, and I'm not gonna lie, it can get kind of boring sitting there for 4 hours, but this is called Rune. Oh shit, let me check really quick. Rune Craftery. It has probably, it's based off of Harvest Moon and Harvest Moon and something. And as a kid, I love the Harvest Moon games. And I was like, oh my god, he based it off of that. It's gonna be awesome. So, that's what we're playing with. It adds a lot of crops. It adds new fish. It adds new cooking and stuff. I don't even know. I have the page open, and I barely skimmed it because I didn't want to know too much. So, we're playing with that as well. Luna is the currency in-game, and I have no idea what it's good for. Maybe we'll meet a guy later on that sells this stuff or something. If it's like Harvest Moon, maybe we sell our cattle and make money selling their S-rank gold milk. I don't even know, man. I don't even know. But, yeah. So, those are just the mods we're playing with, and the other mods are the mod loader and API and bullshit. So, it's actually a really good thing we found an apple. We need apples to tame guinea pig. That and wheat. So, first, we need to find... I think we've got enough wood, to tell you the truth. We need to find a spot to make our home. Because if you have checked out my live streams or just anything in particular on any of my Minecraft series, you'll find out I'm a very picky bastard. And if I don't find my spot, we're not making it. And wow, there's a little bit of lag. It's just Jenna. Like, on the live stream, I seriously had to walk around for like an hour. We're looking for a spot to make my house. Shut up, Mr. Oh shit, I don't know your name. Bubble Scum. I've seen some commentators play with this, so I know a little bit about it. I just never played it. Shut up, I will kill you. Okay. And I'm one of those people that... Let's see if it changes. Oh, Taiga? Taiga? I have no idea how to pronounce it. We're going to call it Snowy Biome. I don't really want to make my house... Oh, wait. That's something we should get. Some reed. I also have recipe book in here, so... Whoa, someone's, like, dropping shit. So, that's a good thing to have. If we come across some squid, we'll just whoop some ass. Seriously? Is this like a freaking ice ocean? Wow, I think it is. No, oh, wow. Well, you can definitely do some ice skating out here. That was a really terrible joke. I don't even know if that was a, like, I think it was being serious. You should be like, do. Pig, come here. Skating, and then jumping 360. Yeah, buddy! Okay. Let's keep it moving. Let's keep on moving. We need to get out of the snow biome. I'm not one to particularly like to live in the snow biome. I don't know why. I just don't like it. I don't mind living next to a snow biome. I just don't like living in a snow biome. We don't need that much reed. We actually have enough. I was gonna say we can get more reed for bookshelves, but we're nowhere near diamond and getting a the thing that helps, right? Really, it's just, is it more land? I don't know. We'll go this way. Ooh, beautiful ocean, sweet. Is there squid? Squiddy pie? Oh, there's a squid. Ooh, there's a fish. Ew, that thing looks like a Pokemon. Okay, speaking of Pokemon, I was actually trying to put Pokemobs in here, because, you know, it's called Level Up, and I'm leveling up guinea pigs, so I was like, let's get Pokemon, level them up. Didn't really like Mo Creeps and Weirdos. And where the hell did that squid go? Squib. Oh, he's just like GTFO'd out of here. Wow, that's fantastic. Thinking about it now, we should probably have been killing piggies because they are douches. No, because we need food. And I was in here testing it, and I cooked up some pork. And I don't, if I cook it, I think maybe you have to cook it in a certain furnace. And wow, there's a lot of pigs. We're actually going to make a crafting table and a sword and whoop some pig ass. How's that sound? That sounds fantastic. Need two pieces. I've learned my ways. Actually, no, that's for a pickaxe, but whatever. I'm gonna pickaxe as well. Actually, no, let's just get some cobble. Sounds a lot better. You know what? It wastes less something. I don't know. We can do more damage is what I was going with. Come on. Come on. Really? Okay. Cobblestone. Do, do, do. Actually, I just realized something, and I'm a dumb for not realizing it before, but technically, since it's called Level Up, we can level up our fishing and cooking and farming, and I legitimately just realized that, so shut up. yeah, that's perfect. It goes right into the cities. I'm gonna be too short, aren't we? Damn you, game. Damn you, you. I blame you, Pig. It's all your fault. You made us go down to the dark depths of the undercarriage of the pantry dish. I'm just gonna shut up now. I was like, what the hell is that thing? I forgot I had more creeps and weirdos in here. Pig, thank you. Oh god, this thing's trying to hit my face. Oh god, he shoots freaking fireballs! Holy shit! Did he just you son of a bitch. He destroyed my experience orb. And yes, I realized I left my workbench. I don't give a shit. I could go back, because it's right there, but I'm not going to. I'm a lazy asshole. Okay. And I think we're gonna go over that way because that looks sick. Squib! I hate Minecraft water. It's so freaking stupid. You go like this deep and it's like freaking Skyrim. I don't know. I don't know where I was going with that. But I really hope that there's still squid and like adding all those fish didn't like screw up squid spawn. Cause that would be bad news. Ooh, it's Kitty's night toy. That's not good. And if you don't know me, why does the music sound so loud? I'll turn that down a bit for me, sorry if it wasn't loud for you. Or if it was too loud, shit. No, but we should probably make a workbench, not that. I'm a mountain, builder. Like, honestly, every house I build is in a mountain, so don't be surprised if we build in a mountain. That's all I'm gonna say. I'm gonna make a, whatchacallit, furnace-eye. And we're going to toss in... Actually, you know what? We're going to break up this wood. I don't know if this actually works, but do you get more... smelting with... the broken wood, like planks? Or does it cook faster with... solid wood? What the hell? Oh, that's sand. I thought that was a sheep. I was like, tan sheep? I've never seen a tan sheep! What the hell is this? Okay. Novel. Something. Okay. Well, see, look, cooking didn't go up, and I think that there's a certain thing you have to cook in a certain like oven, and I don't know how to make it. That's why I got the recipe book. We need a squib. I know they're called squids. Not derp cat. Okay, that's probably a crazy lunatic right there. Yeah, man. The scientist. Yes, I know they're called squid, with a Q. But I call him Squib. I don't know why. I just started doing that. It's a brand new fade. I'm gonna fad. So next time you're like talking to your mom and she's like, "What do you want for dinner?" And you're like, "I want Squib." And she's like, "What the hell is Squib?" And you're like, "Oh, you know." And she's like, "Oh my God, how did you learn about Squib?" School. I don't even know what I'm doing. Shit. Wasn't that a neat little feature? Lightning, thunder, and loud-ass bolts of shit. Look, it's a lolly man! Okay. And a baby. And a baby! Let's eat and... Good God, that's loud. Probably not for you as much as it is for me. Okay. Wait, isn't he? No, that's the little kid. He calls him the Waller. We're building our house right there. If that's floating. That's not floating. That is pretty bitchin'. Not. Because you know how cool it... Oh, wow. I think we found it. Wow, look at that mountain. I don't know why I love mountains, though. It's like pre-built houses you just dig out and then fill in with, like, wood to make it look clear and pretty clear. Okay, he took it. He took it down. Okay, see, I'm thinking. My brain is a-tickin', and I'm thinking. I have no idea what I'm thinking. We could essentially make a doorway right here and go up into there, but that's a lot of work. We should just build a temporary home. And then we can actually work on that as the days go by. Like, because look, it says day one. Hey, look, it's called Hills. Oh, that's neat. Let's go check what's in here. Because I'm a dumb sucker. Sucker fish. Let's get some torches up in Hizzle for Shizzle, right? I know, I'm like the whitest gangster I know. I'm the whitest white person I know. That's legitimately true. Like, I'm just the whitest white person I know. Okay. Sheep! There's three of them. Do I attempt to find iron and shear them, or do I slaughter them? I changed my mind, I won't slaughter them. We can sleep. Make life easier. Excuse me, sir. I need to borrow your wool. Thank you. Ow, you bitch. You didn't even shoot me, I said ow. Asshole! Oh, whooping that ass. Look, a zebra. Can you tame a zebra? I think that'd be kind of... I know you can get their... Ooh, wait, actually, we should probably kill and get its leather. I know you can make armor out of its leather. I don't really know if we need that right now, though. What the hell? A skeleton lure? What? Oh, that's awesome. There's lures? Oh, that is coolsies. Batman? Ooh, what's back here? Is this... I don't know what that is. I'm quite liking this.
Let's go check it out.
That's an army man. It's Arma 2! I've never played that game. I want to build it in this cliff. I just don't know how I'm going to go about building it in here. Because, like, what I like about this is that you can just put, like, windows in the sides and just peer out into the wilderness. I'm sorry, I'm really indecisive, if you can tell. I'm kind of liking that I do sure up there. Ooh, I just realized. Yeah, that's what I was just about to say. We should probably not build anything in the wood. I didn't change the file. That's good to know. Ah, screw it, let's just keep walking. I know, I said... This is the first and only episode that's going to be really long, just because we're building a house, so... How's this side of the mountain look? It's looking better, I don't know. I'm so indecisive! See, like, I've said this multiple times. There is that one spot, and you get it in your, like, gut, and you're just like, I want my house there, and it just wasn't it. I found it. Holy shit, look at this! Ow, I didn't do that. I don't know what you're talking about. Look at world's sickest seed, if I do say so myself. There's cavey poos. Lots of cavey poos. Oh man. It's that damn waterfall. It looks so awesome. Oh shit, I best not be blowing up my land. Get off my land! See, Oh shit! Bastard. You bastard. Look at this! Oh my gosh. It looks beautiful. We have a cove? Oh, you... Oh, you bastard. I'm getting a lot better at using that damn right click. Because it actually, like, apparently takes half a heart. It protects the half damage. It does... Yeah, so... Use it. I guess it helps. I don't even know if that's true. I've just been using it. Damn it, I love this. It's like... It's like... It's rebuilding? We're building here, apparently. That sounds a lot like six, but, we're building here. Okay. Right, yes, that was an annoying person in the background, I can tell. Right here. I'm feeling right here, and then we can do stuff. Damn it! Okay, we're building here. I'm calling it, because that mountain... Is that mountain legitly on, like, four blocks? I wish I had freaking Optifine right now. That is sick. Okay. Sorry, I'm dumb being distracted. Yes, dumb. I'm dumb being. How do we want to do this? Let's see here. Well, we can take out this entire row, seeing how it'll fix itself, which is nice. And then we actually do need some sand, but we don't need this right now. I'm feeling right here. See where that little we're building here. Good God. let's get some of this wood by placing down a workbench and making an axe, because efficiency is everything, right? What the hell? I swear I had sticks. I'm just tripping balls now. That's fantastic. Let's go like this, and an axe. I don't know why, I just really felt compelled to make the bridge out of the dark wood. Perfect that there's a snow biome, so that's good. Oh, you son of a bitch. Ugh. Oh, FA is probably going to be two, and watch is going to be one now. Son of a... So how's everyone's day going? Oh, shit. Okay. I'm a very picky person, if you don't know that already. I think we've discussed this already, though. Damn it. I'm gonna have to fix that. I'm an OCD Minecrafter. And if you're not, then I suggest you stop playing Minecraft or you will become a dirty man with stickers on his toenails. What? A dirty man with stickers on his toenails. How the hell did I even come up with that? I guess we can go like this. We should probably make a pickaxe. And maybe a shovel. A shovel, not shovel. Apparently, English is not my first language, even though it technically was, but first off, it was probably dumb, so... I learned dumb and then English. The language of dumb. You understand my lingo? My beringo. Okay. We're done. That's the house. It's just this. No, I'm kidding. What the hell is that thing? Okay, I've never seen that thing before. What the... Oh, that's a thing that makes things grow. Shit. I should probably go kill him before he makes, like... You know, until we... Oh my god, that is funny. I was about to say, until we get more dirt and I misplace it. Oh god. That's fantastic. Okay. We're getting a thing for farm mining. That'd be nice. I know, this will all be replaced with probably clean stone or something neato, benino. So let's start actually making the house. So we actually need to go a bit back. So it'll actually be like a hallway into the house, which isn't bad.
Lava man, I'm scared.
Oh my god, there's a little bastard child. Sorry, that was a little far, but I don't like that kid. He's very
annoying. Where's my lawman?
I will go kill you, kid. I'm not even gonna take a chance of going find you a freaking lawler man.
Why
he equals rape, okay, child? Child, don't make me. Where the hell are you, you sack of shit?
I'm scared.
Oh, if I could just... Zebras! Let's go kill some zebras. No, I'm not gonna kill anything until I get my bed set. Because, you know, they're probably gonna win. I have no idea if they're passive or aggressive.
I'm scared.
They're zebras, so I would assume aggressive. Why I would assume aggressive? Because zebras are scary. Not really, but... Come on now, it's a zebra. That should just explain everything. You should be like, holy shit, he's right, it's a zebra. Listen to that. That is just the sound of constipation, and it equals death. What? Okay, if you're still watching up to this point, you get an air high five right now. I'm not actually going to do the emotion because, you know what, I'm recording, so I can't. So, high five. Okay, that was good enough. Okay, this is just a temporary. It'll be fixed. So just build a small area. I'm going way too in-depth. Taking way too long. This is way too long of a video as it is. I'm just kidding. It's not really. It's just... It's... Blah, blah, blah. Temporary area. So... Because we will build all up in this bitch. You mark my words. So that's like the main thing I wanted to do was... Because leveling up a guinea pig, yes, it takes a long time if you don't have a mob spawner, which we're not going to just sit there and do a mob spawner. So, yeah. We need to go kill monsters, and with all the farming and fishing we have to do, and level up our shit, that'll be interesting. And, yes. I think that's everything. I think so. Oh god, this is gonna bug the shit out of me. I don't like the way this is looking. I need to push it back like three more and I'll be perfect. No, we're done. I'm sorry, I'm calling here. I think. Let's go get a workbench. Oh god. We'll fix the house next time, I promise. Because that is a piece of shit right now. It's a piece of shit! Oh, look at me now. And these will eventually be doors when I turn off their ability to set shit on fire. Oops. Just go like that for now. Okay. Here's the house. We're going to do an open house right now. So... Here you see that you have a workbench, and here you see you have a furnace, and you go like this and set up the wool like so. You become a master carpenter and you can make a bed instantly. So, ta-da! Skeleton lure, I think that's still really bitchin'. Okay guys, I'm gonna call it here. I hope you enjoyed. I know this house looks like a piece of shit, but what house doesn't look like a piece of shit that I make? Just about none. Just kidding. No, I'm actually an awful designer in Minecraft, so this will be a new experience for me because we're going to be doing a lot of design. I'm going to be working with Upside Downstairs, if that's even in here yet. Or is that a snapshot? Huh. I don't know. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did... I don't know, leave a like. If you didn't dislike it, I'm still going to continue the series, because you know what? I like leveling things up. That's why I play RPGs. Yeah. No, that's not the only reason. But, leave a like if you liked it. Leave a dislike if you didn't. I don't really give a shit. It's just feedback for me for the new series. And I guess I will talk to you guys tomorrow. Actually, I'll probably, I don't know. Because I still have some other stuff to record. So, I'll talk to you guys tomorrow-ish. Yeah, tomorrow. Shut up, zebras. And yeah, laters.